Hey, this is DemonDriver here with the Guanli Catalina PBY that's sold by Nitroplanes and you can find on eBay and a couple of other online RC stores. This is the brushless version, and I want to show you guys how you make the Amphibian conversion PBY so you can make it so you can fly off ground or fly off grass. If you know anything about the PBY, the Catalina PBY, it has retractable landing gears. And they retract into the fuselage, and the nose gear retracts up into the fuselage with a watertight compartment. Now, not everybody has a pond or a creek near them. I have several, but I don't like to fly off creeks or ponds because every time I've done it, I've lost the plane in one way or another. It just happens. So I wanted to convert my Guanli PBY into a land version. So what I did was, let me try and show you what I did. I'll turn it over for you. Hold the camera at the same time. All right. Okay, here's the belly of the PBY. Cut a square hole into the bottom of the fuselage, took a plastic box and stuck a piece of plywood inside, put a servo in there, and you got a nose wheel, which is Y connected into the rudder servo for the PBY. And then I took a carbon fiber rod, all right, stuck it straight through the PBY, the lower half of the PBY's fuselage, basically a millimeter or half a millimeter from the bottom of the fuselage. Stuck it through, little bolt here, a retainer bolt, and the wheel fastener right there. This is about, I don't know, maybe a 2.5 inch foam wheel, 2.75, two and three quarter inch wheel, and this is about a one inch wheel up in the nose, and painted it accurately compared to the Guanli, or tried to. The Guanli has kind of like a rescue version. I didn't like that paint scheme, so I went for a more traditional World War II paint scheme. And I went with the brushless version, which I think has way more powerful than the brushed version. And in order to hold the engine cowls on, what I came up with was simply use a tie strap. Just use the tie strap. And then that way, when you need to get into the brushless motor, you just cut the tie strap and take the two halves off. And I did a little modification also in the battery compartment. I cut away some area here so you can fit a bigger battery in there, longer life battery. And I'll hold this canopy, you know, the cockpit hatch, in with either a piece of tape or Velcro or maybe a new rare earth magnet. Alright, so there we have it. That is the Guanli PBY Amphibian conversion. Alright, well, more videos coming up, and especially more A300 videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.